Did you know that lenders will actually gross up income that's not taxable? Okay, if you're receiving disability, Social Security, or even, you know, various categories of military pay or non-taxable income, we gross it up 25%. So example would be $1,000 in income. For us, in qualifying purposes, will be $1,250. So I'm sharing this with you because you may be very surprised that if you are receiving non-taxable income, you may qualify for more than you know. So call me. Looking forward to hearing from you.